There's this kid at my school. He's an Oopier.
An Oopier?
Yeah, but I don't think he knows it himself. He has a sister. She isn't Oopier. I don't know what she is. She is so big, she fills up a doorway.
Hemlock Grove is, it's about a small town in Pennsylvania.
Godfrey's.
And it's about a very wealthy family that's lived there a long time. And then it's about a gypsy family that comes and moves in. So it has you know, it's mostly about these two boys, one from the rich family and one from the gypsy family. My son, we're from the gypsy family. And they're sort of circling around each other and figuring each other out. I think what Netflix is doing now is really interesting. It reminds me of Robert Evans in the 70s, that great producer. There's a movie about him called The Kid Stays in the Picture. And I think there was such a creative thing happening in the 70s. And I feel like when I was on the set, it had that same feeling. First of all, Netflix, it was like mom and dad weren't around, and not in a positive way, meaning like they were just letting the creative people do what we needed to do. They really know how to delegate. They know how to back away. I really think they're great. That's the thing is, I think most of us seem to want to watch at least two, however many we can do, however old you are, however whatever your commitments are in the morning. I mean, I know I'm always kind of like, you know, it's like one in the morning, and it's like, gosh, let's just do one more, you know? The Wire was great to binge watch like that. The Larry Sanders Show is really, everything I binge watch. There's nothing I just do one of.